We all know that the May long rains have not received well in many parts of the country. But the rest of the country is enough rain, even up to now. But counties like Wajir, Isiolo, Baringo, Garissa, Marsabit, West Pokot, Samburu are facing serious drought as we speak. Those are the ones which are facing serious, serious drought. And of course, there are counties like Ajiano, Kwale, Narok, you know, like Kipia, Paraka, which are also bought some subsidized rain, but still also at the borderline. But the counties that I've mentioned, they're about seven. And between now and November, when the rains we expect, we can attest to, and I'm sure NDMA can attest to, that the life of our people and their livestock will be in great danger. And we want to tell the country, not only the government, all international donors, NGOs, NDMA, the Ministry of Devolution, the Ministry of Interior, the Cabinet Office, so that there should be a deliberate attempt to set aside substantial resources for water tracking, substantial resources for rehabilitation of the water boreholes, because now they are overstretched. Substantial resources for livestock offtake, substantive resources for food for our people, and substantive resources